This next piece is based on a poem by Gerald Mason. It's a beautiful melody, first briefly stated by the violin, followed by soloists, and then finally the full choir. This piece was selected to honor former student Gus Berry. This spring will mark Gus's senior year of high school. Gus's sister, Amy Berry, will be playing the violin with us. Even in his absence, Gus will always be remembered. This world is full of beauty.